Hope Terdich, SEABL Social Media Ambassador again in 2013.
Yes, I'm back on board for the next season, which will be exciting and can't wait to get it going.
Well, we're back here at Dandenong Stadium, but you're in a different uniform now, Hope. But tell us about the move to Sandringham.
Yes, I have changed to Sandringham. Just a chapter in life, I feel like you to progress in basketball. We've had that same 3 years of good playing and winning, and now for me to move on as an adult, more in my adult basketball, I've decided it's better to take that step to move somewhere else, play with new people, learn to play with new people, new position, new coach, you know, that all that kind of stuff that challenges you as a person, and to fit in with the rest of my life with work and study and all those factors start coming into play as well.
Any expectations for yourself or for the team this year?
Well, Sandringham third, fourth last year, and I think this is an even better team this year with older, more experienced, and that young youth coming in. And I think we should do one better or two better. That's what the aim is. You come into play, someone's got to beat Dandenong. Not unsigned any rivalry, but it'll be exciting. I want them to do well, and I want us to do well. That's what you do. You come to play.
Back onto the ambassador role. How did you find it last year?
I found it exciting. The ambassador role was exciting. It was interesting. I think this year will be better because now we've got a little flip camera I can take and I can probably interact a little better. I've definitely learnt what to say and how to get more response, and I think we should get a few more fans with the Sandringham Sabres, maybe than Dandenong. I don't know if they were much on the Twitter side, so we'll see how I go with this one.
You managed to get a lot of your teammates on Twitter last year. Do you think you'll be able to do the same this year?
Hopefully. Well, I've already got Sam Rusnim, yep, from last year. I got her onto it, and now I'm playing with it this year, so hopefully I'll get her involved and I can get the others on there. But we did have a good following at Dandenong, so I hope we'll do it again. It was fun, and you know, I can have a bit of banter between clubs now, and should be good to, you know, rev some girls up as the weeks go on.
Well, mate, we're excited to see how you go on court, and we're also excited to see how you go with the ambassador role. Thanks for coming on board again this year, and thanks for your time today.
Thank you for having me, Ed.